warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit.
So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game.
The crowd rises for the national anthem of Portugal. Crowd rises for the national anthem of Germany. High-profile, high-caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have high-caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction, and hopefully the style of contest.
And we're underway. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
One of the game's best ever, Cristiano Ronaldo. He brings the power to whatever he does, and his unquenchable thirst for goals is always an enjoyable sideshow. It's very rare he fails to leave his mark.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Mesut Ozil. It's got through. Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Guerrero.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about. Well, the fact that we haven't had an attempt on goal is becoming an embarrassing reflection on these teams.
Mesut Ozil. Andre Silva. Hubbles battles to win it back.
Guerrero.
Lovely bit of skill. Another chance! Silva boots it to safety. Keita puts his foot on the gas. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. We hit half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. The big way point of the game.
Germany ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Germany head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight page again. The team didn't go forward, but they were almost fine.
We are already promptly back underway.
Germany clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Khedira. Toni Kroos, William Carvalho gets it back, Guerrero, Rui Patricio sends that a long way, Ronaldo spreads it towards the left, Quaresma,
I think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Draxler. That's Özil. Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough. Forward it goes. Towering header! Delivery. No joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Draxler, played in
for a header!
He's done ever so well.
That's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Andre Silva. Bernardo Silva pushes it out wide. That intervention was very necessary.
Portugal merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Draxler looking to run onto it. Great leap! Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Müller. Mesut Özil. That has been clubbed away. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Listen, the more